out the tree maybe the lake airport for one full day. So look at your right side, that is the private yacht of the Crown Prince of the Dubai.
Oh, yeah.
From the dark.
Yeah.
It's for the prince.
Yes,
I think it's mine.
You're dreaming. Huh? Are you sleeping or you wake up? Now we are starting to make a Dubai city tour.
So look at that ship. Cruise, the big one. So that is the Queen Elizabeth cruise. Yeah, but now they convert in the hotel. Now that's the hotel.
Yeah. Now it's hotel.
Yeah, now that's hotel. So I'll just stay here, Nisa.
Well, that's Queen Elizabeth.
Right side. So these are all the old house of the royal family. So before 1971, so they all here.
In this?
Yeah. Historical Chindga. The name of this area, Historical Chindga. So no, nobody's staying there. New Dubai, okay? December 1971, they established the UAE. Before 1971, they are all separate. So 1971, they are together. So they are meeting here, so that's why they put this place name, Etihad Museum. Etihad is the Arabic word, that means union. So we're going inside for non-Muslim meeting.
It's possible.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that side is the straight wall.
You can go there. You stay not far away from here.
Okay.
In this street, Jumeirah Street, you will get all world countries restaurant here in this street. Lebanese, Arabic, Saudi, Indian, Pakistani, Chinese, all countries here. So now left side, that is the Mercator Mall. That is also very famous mall. This area. So mostly local people have come for shopping here in this mall, Mercator. So here also you can get every brand.
That's the picture over there. That's the ruler of the Bible, Muhammad bin Rasul. That's the father of the nation, Zayd bin Safwan.
What's going on this truck?
This small water park.
Make like a photo, you can make. Okay.
No, in the near. It's like a photo. So, you see, nobody knows that. No.
So we will visit the Al Qasr Hotel, that is the 5-star luxury hotel in Dubai. So inside that hotel you will see the gold, 24-carat gold plated house, the lawns, lawn area in the garden. for that size, 24 carat gold plated house in the gardens.
The minimum is?
Haji, gold plated. Solid gold.
And pure ni hai? Haji.
अपने यहाँ जो पांच बजे नहीं घुड़े यहाँ पांच बजे
but all the horse is gold तो ये
बड़ी सी चीज़ gold so to the right side there is artificial lake between the hotels so there is some room That is the Dubai College. Can you see the red building? So now left hand Knowledge Village Park. So all universities in only one place here. Knowledge Park. That is the Nakheel head office. Nakheel. So who built the Palm Island? So in Dubai. So there is so many property dollars like Iman, Nakheel, Mono Rail Station. So look to your right side, you will get the full view of the Gojana and you will see the private beach of the royal family. So look right side.
Oh,
Both sides of these all are the residential apartments. So one of the most expensive apartment in Dubai.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Both sides. So these all are the residential apartment. One. That tower front of us, mm-hmm. So that is the view tower. You know before, so right side that is the view which is one of the most expensive. So we are going to the center of the Palm Island. So now both sides is the palm leaf. So they build the villa on the palm leaf. So every villa has the private beach. So they make that is for royal advantage. So that is the residential apartment. So different infrastructure.
Yeah, it looks special.
Yes. But still under construction. Not complete. That is the JLT. So both sides they will make the artificial lake between the building, and there is so many restaurants. But in Marina you will see so many yachts.
Thank you.
Dubai Mall is the largest mall in Dubai. After the Dubai Mall, look to your right side, that is the Mall of Emirates. Very famous and very large mall for international traffic. The metro is also connected to the mall. That is the company.